Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today's video, I'm going to be showing you three fall nail art designs. In the description box down below, I will leave all of the products and brushes, colors, and everything I used in the video right down below. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel. Also, check out my TikTok and my Instagram. I will leave those in the description box as well. For the buffalo plaid, I'm just going to mix together this gray by China Glaze and this white color by Kira Sky. Once I'm done mixing those two colors, I'm going to make vertical and horizontal lines on the pumpkin. I'm going to use a thinner brush to make the lines horizontal. Now, just using that dark gray where the lines intersect, I'm going to make a small square. I'm going to use the dark gray to make the stem of the pumpkin. Using navy blue, I'm going to make leaves on the side next to the stem.